CBD is illegal in IDR, says Attorney General Curtis Hill, Jr. Kelly Wilkinson /Indistar. Georgetown Market offers this example of carbidiol oil, also known as CBD, Idiopolis, Friday, September 1, 2017. The oil is used by a variety of people, and medical testing is being done to determine its efficacy in treating seizures and pain. Photo, Robert Skier /Indistar, by photo. Gov Eric Holcomb is directing state excise police to resume checking stores for CBD products after Attorney General Curtis Hill declared them illegal in IDR. In a statement, Holcomb said excise police will perform normal, periodic regulatory spot checks of CBD oil products. He said those checks will focus on CBD products that contain THC, the ingredient that gives marijuana users their high. Stores will have 60 days to pull the product from their shelves. More, CBD oil is illegal in IDR, says Attorney General Curtis Hill after months of confusion. More, can CBD get you high, and other questions about the legality of CBD in IDR. More, did IDR legalize cannabis? Yes. Kind of maybe. Because CBD oil has been sold in IDR for several years, the excise police will use the next 60 days to educate, inform and issue warnings to retailers, so there is a reasonable period of time for them to remove products that contain THC, Holcomb said. He said that timeline will give state lawmakers an opportunity to review existing CBD oil laws, including labeling requirements, before product confiscations begin. Last week, Hill deemed CBD illegal in an official opinion. Hill said the only condition under which using CBD oil is legal in the state is if an epileptic patient is on the state's CBD registry that lawmakers created earlier this year. However, it is unclear how those patients would obtain the oil, since it would be illegal to sell it in the state, under Hill's interpretation. Simply put, carbidiol is a Schedule 1 controlled substance because marijuana is a Schedule 1 controlled substance, Hill said in his written advisory opinion. Although it is a relatively new phenomenon, after thoroughly tracking the language of the IDR law defining marijuana, it is evident that carbidiol is now and historically has been derived from a part of the plant genus cannabis. Confusion over current law emerged almost immediately after Holcomb signed the bill creating the CBD oil registry for epileptic patients. IDR State Excise Police quickly confiscated the product from nearly 60 stores, arguing the law only allowed those on the registry to have CBD. That, however, seemed to contradict a 2014 industrial hemp law that IDR State Police and advocates of CBD say legalized the substance as long as it contains less than 0.3% of THC. State Excise Police stopped seizing products but waited to return any products until results of further lab testing are received and the legal analysis pursuant to IDR law is complete. Many stores, selling the product for general use, lost hundreds of dollars worth of inventory. But some stores already have put the products back on their shelves, and now could once again have their products confiscated by excise police,